the person is asking you a beautiful question. Who influenced you a lot in your life? We may have a lot of answers. Definitely we will say the name of our parents, your father, your mother, husband, wife, or our siblings, or a list of friends, or the persons who contributed a lot in your life. You may think about these persons and you may give the names of these persons. But my question is that, can you imagine the names of the people who influenced you a lot without your permission? My question is, can you imagine or can you remember the names of the persons who influenced you a lot in your life without your permission? Yeah. That is only one answer for this question. That is the persons who made so many negatives in your life. The persons who spread negatives about you, who created many stories, many gossips against you, who had done a lot of traps for you. Yeah, you may think about some persons. Some faces will be there in your mind. Some people are telling that that lady is the problem. She made so many problems in between me and my husband. Oh, that bad guy is making so many problems in our office. You may think about so many persons who influenced in our life. But I want to tell you one important thing, how these people are actually influencing in our life. If you are thinking that this person's actions influenced you, if you are thinking this person's actions influenced you or your life, it is absolutely wrong. The real thing is that how you are taking these actions, these negativities, these gossips, and the negative activities these persons are doing against you, how you are taking all this in your mind. If you are taking it in a positive way or in a negative way. Absolutely, the common people, they can't take it in a positive way. But you should understand one thing. Who is your best opponent means, if you are taking these negatives in a negative sense and you are thinking more and more about that activity, that gossip, oh, why he made this much things against me, what I had done against him. If you are thinking more and more about these things and if you are losing your time and your energy behind it, your real opponent is you. So please, please avoid it. You should understand there is a person who influenced you a lot. It's none other than your enemy. Definitely, how your enemy influencing you. He is influencing you through your thoughts, your actions. He is taking your time through his words, but by your actions. So don't be the football of others' opinion. You just try to understand one thing. There is one important thing, important strength that is with you. That is the positive thing which you can consider your unique selling point. This unique selling point is the factor which creates so many enemies to you. So what you want to do means try to find out what is the USP of your life, the unique selling point of your life. Which element, which quality, which strength is creating so many so many jealous people? Which quality of you the people are thinking that we can't do that? Find out what is the USP of your life. And consider it as a fuel of your life and be the driver of your life and don't allow anybody to be the driver of your life. So what you want to do means drive the life of your journey. Drive the car of your journey, drive the car of your life and be the driver, not the backseater. If you are not the driver of your life, the real driver should be the people, those who are spreading negatives against you. They will drive your life according to their desire. You can't be a successful person in your life. So how to lead a successful life means be the driver of your life and find out what is the unique selling point which creates you so many enemies and so many people, those who are jealous on you. Consider this as the fuel of your car of your life and drive it confidently and carefully. The journey is yours and a long way is there for you to drive. Thank you.